These days, gamblers have a whole lot of options. But John Koster, he wants a new one. Your Social Security check. Koster wanted to privatize Social Security and gamble away seniors' guaranteed benefits in the stock market. If Koster had his way, 40% of your retirement investments could have been wiped out in just 1 year. John Koster, he's a gamble we can't afford. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.